Vice Mayor Kita and Honorable Pilar Braga. Hello, ma'am. Maimona Balt de Campong, Representative National Commission on Muslim Filipinos. To all department heads of the City Government of Davao. The judges, Ms. Mirasol Tiu. Hello. Dr. Adrian Tamayo, Engineer Roger Velasco. Good to see you. Joselito Caballero, Dr. Annabel Reyes, Lieutenant General Greg Almirol, represented by Engineer Bril Fuentes and Mr. Ivan Fuentes. Also, Father Joel Tabora, good to see you. I haven't seen you for a very long time. To all winners of Davao City Unity Awards 2023, maayong hapon sa inyong tanan. Okay, the Unity Awards started when I was the Vice Mayor in 2019. So ginawa natin to dahil I thought of this because I was part of a thesis group during my batch that got the best thesis award in the Ateneo when I was studying there. And it felt encouraging and good to be recognized. So, nauna-unaan ako na the city should recognize its best thinkers. Ito mga undergrads na to nga wala pa, gaskwila pa lang. I felt the need para sa ko nga recognize na ako ang mga kabatan-una nato nga naga the best of the best. So and also so that gusto pod unta nako na ma-encourage these young people to maybe they would consider working for the local government of Davao because you see, a lot of people are retiring sa local government nato, and we need, the goal is to keep them in Davao City because kay tungod mang God, these are people who are kanang a lot of private corporations and private entities are after them. But basic, consider po nila to work with the government. Okay, nag-retire po ang mga uban sa government. We need younger, new people and fresh minds in government, yun. Because I truly believe nga it's the only way para mo evolve and mo change, yun, ang along with the changing times, yun. It has to. Dili pwede nga stagnant lang, anya, perminti lang, magbalik-balik lang ta perminti sa tong ginabuhat. At some point, kinanglan ato mo introduce og mga bag-o na ideas, developments, and kuan. So, maoning Unity Awards. This morning isugda nato itong 2019 when I was Vice Mayor. And of course, to recognize the best thinkers of Davao City. So thank you kaayo, bagang salamat kaayo sa mga nag-participate. O katong interested na mutrabaho gobyerno, you can write a letter, you can pass it to the Chief of Staff or anyone that you know in the Unity Awards team kung gusto mo, interesado gyud mo. But this is not a lucrative venture, mo lang gyud na ako maingon sa inyo. But if you are someone who is willing to contribute, who is willing to do something for the city. Gusto ninyo nga mulambo inyong lugar, makatabang mo. I will interview you myself kung gusto ninyo. Pagsuwat lang mo, ihatag din nyo. So kato lang sa tanan nag-support, thank you kaayo, salamat kaayo sa for supporting this event. I'm sure it will not stop here. It's something that I wanted kaninga butang. It's not only now, it's for the future of Davao City. So, maoto, salamat kaayo sa inyong tanan ug maayong hapon. God bless you all.
Thank you very much.